Congratulations, yeah. Rove. Yeah.
Never keeping a secret.
Never let it be said. I can't keep a secret.
That's sneaky. No.
Yes, I totally got married to a lady.
But also, I got a phone call Tuesday night from a newspaper going, "Oh, has Rove got married?" And I go, "No." I was sending you a text message to say the newspaper's writing, and then you texted saying I got married.
And what was great is all the news people thought that you had spilt the beans on Twitter, of all places.
Which is ridiculous. I wanted to, but I held on to it. Once I saw it on the internet, like on the news websites, that's when I went for it.
And you know what? I got the text from you, because I coughed all over you last Sunday night. He did ask for me to cough all over him. I got this text that popped up Rove, and I was like, oh, my God, he's got swine flu. Oh, my God. And then I saw it. I was like, what? That's a joke. And it was true.
He's like, oh, thank God he only got married. Phew. That was close.
How long how long was this been in the planning?
It's been there for a while, but, you know, it was one of those things you just had to... The best way to keep it secret is anyone who spills a secret, you kill them. So when you say intimate, it's because too many people spilled the beans.
And I actually, on the way here today, I decided to get you a little present. But things didn't quite go as planned because I went to a drive-by florist because I'm too lazy to get out myself.
A drive-by florist. They just throw them at you.
And I said to the guy, I want some flowers for a friend. I said, oh, it's a guy though, so can you get something that's a bit masculine? So he got me a bunch of chilies, but then he's wrapped it in pink High School Musical 3 paper. So it's a really crap present.
Oh, that's lovely.
But
it's a nice excuse for getting teary.
It's not Zac Efron, it's the chilies.
they look like cherry tomatoes on a stick.
So lovingly wrapped. All right, let's get things started.
You'll be soon, mate. You'll be soon.
Well, I made some flippant comment to a friend of ours, Michelle Laurie, who I'll say hello to, is expecting twins, which is great. And I suggested, well, it's cool because now you've got babies you can raise, and in making, which is true. How awesome would it be? And it was either we'll make a comment about racing babies or make a comment about lowering a cage. And now apparently we got one on the way and probably 18 more after that. You just got to be careful.
No, they are a lot of fun. I mean, the guys, obviously.
You know, every now and again, like during the ad breaks, we just sort of catch up as a group, sometimes field questions from the audience, and sometimes I really can't be bothered. But tonight, I'm glad I did, because young lady up the back has said, so, congratulations, you're obviously having a baby. And I went, well, don't know what you're talking about. And she said, because you just announced in the last segment that you're having a baby. And I don't know if I did, but no.
I thought I heard it.
Yeah, just, seriously, just no.
He's already tweeted it.
Yeah, I confidential. Yeah.
Not since I... It sounded like I said to Natalie Bassingthwaite that I have joined the Mile High Club. Yeah. Have I ever had to backpedal? But all I can think of is just... Whoever just had advertising in the last break there just made a fortune. For the first time ever, someone watched ads. Waiting to come back and see, did Rove actually announce he's having a baby? No, no babies, no babies happening. Yeah, never saying the word baby ever, ever.
Yeah, but Rove, you're actually making it worse by denying it so emphatically. People just assume that you're lying now.
Yeah. Octomum!
Yeah, I don't believe you. I'm assuming that that Tasma's pregnant.
Yeah, the only way you can get out of it is look down the barrel and say, we are having a baby. just
reverse
trust me.
Psychology.
Trust me, it's the only thing we can
do. Just go for it, mate, because it's a great experience.
Well,
congratulations.
Well done, Rove.
Oh, God.
Should clarify, it's to Natalie Bathingswell.
It's always Friday on Rove Daily because it's packed with all your favourite segments. And it's the only place to see the exclusive pictures of Rove's secret beach wedding. Congratulations, guys.
I don't know. I think it looks good.
Mate, it's just weird, you know?
really weird.
Rove Daily. The weirder, the better.
I didn't realise it looked so good on the day.